back in Bus Simulator 17. So, it's a driving-based game, which I told you, but only if I didn't want my first video. It has three modes here. Multiplayer, career. You can do all these. Oh, there are so many that can work. So, right, this is about having a new basketball. You cannot crash into anything. Not even a single thing. So as you can see, I'll be this person here. Slow. I don't know. My car has recovered a little bit, but not too much yet. Okay. So the submarine is something like this. You can change your camera by pressing the right button. The right camera button, and then the one on the left of the camera button is the one where you can see the sides. Yeah, like this. Okay. So I'm gonna just turn my new best. If you stop at the bus stop, it won't still stop. So just keep on moving. Like this. You just keep on moving. But if you use the brakes, it won't keep on moving. Yes. So, of course, it's like that. You can't go to high speed eventually. You only can go up to speed 25. Okay, so you must also follow the name, and then there might be some mistakes you make. If you make too much mistakes, you have to restart. That's to tell you to restart. I'm not on a quiet lane, I don't know. Minus points. So as you can see below, the experience points. Once you make a mistake, it will minus 50 or 100 XPs. Because you do something, you're minus 100 XP. So now everyone's coming to our bus. Yep. all these. Everyone's feeling happy. So, if you want to order be a real driver, you have to do this. Be like this. And you can move this, as I did in the first video. You can watch the first video for all the basics. Oh, this is coming away. Oh. So now you must follow the map. Because it's heavier. But in free ride, you don't need to follow the map. I'll talk about it in the next one. See, I'm minus 50 for that. So, okay, so you must never, ever, ever. Oh, shucks. No. And boom. So you must never, ever, ever make too much mistakes. Oh, you know what happened, I already told you. Minus HP. And can you see a timer down there? Yeah, that's the timer where specifics how much time you need to finish the game. What did I make me do? 我在做一个 video. My annoying grandmother. Okay. Can you see that smiley face? That smiley face is actually right to specify whether your people are happy or not. See, my people are happy. So, you don't really need the mind. When I crash into something, they are still happy. Wow! There must be a game error, something on. Hello. Yeah, there must be something on. Look, one person left. Now all I got is that. So, this is when you need to be a real driver. You can get a chance to be a real driver. Isn't that right? Yeah, it's like a slow motion of you driving. It's another with no motion first, since you can practice before. The driving test. Okay. What are you passing up? Oh yeah. And you can look right by pushing your finger to the right. And keep on pressing to look in front. Stop. Now you see, can you follow the GPS? The GPS says turn right. So it's turn right now. Or else you made a mistake. Oh, yes. Thank you. so. Wait, the traffic lights. If there's no traffic light, you can just have people. It's so hard to control as my tablet is lagging so much. Seriously, there's no turning backwards. Okay. See, now you see a traffic light, it means you must wait for it to be good. Then, see, as you might get the track. So, something behind you. There may be cars behind you. I don't care, they're blocking my way. So I don't care. Good. What's the last message? It should be an end. The last message should be an end. Oh, you know the navigation. The last bus stop. Yeah, if you look at the end, the red thing in the back means that it's the bus stop. That's the next bus stop you need to go. Okay, now I have to turn right. Why? and everyone will leave here.
This is my last stop.
Yes. So, my friend is online now. Because now it's already about 3-something. 3:41. I don't know whether he is online now. Let's talk to them. So, I'll make this one video and make it the other video I want to do tomorrow or today. And oh my god.